Welcome to the Great Outdoors RV. I'd like to introduce you to the new Rockwood 8299 BS. This is a new floor plan for Rockwood. I'd like to walk you through some of the cool features on this one. One is the Revolution Sidewinder Kingpin. The cool thing about this is it has a pivot point back here instead of up here, so that you can put this in your short bed truck and you don't have to worry about remembering to slide back a hitch or something like that in order not to catch your kingpin. In fact, your corners here. This is one of the only ones that work with a shorter bed than a normal short bed. So your normal short bed's maybe 6.5 foot. This can even accommodate up down to a 5.5 foot bed. You'll also notice that all the lights out here, along here and the awning are LED lights. Automotive style windows, so there's no seal around the edge so that it doesn't dry out and shrink on you. You'll notice on these doors, there are slam latch doors that have metal clips on it or catches, and then it's magnetized instead of a clip that can break off easily. Let's walk around to the other side here. Over here, you have your outside shower, your city water connection, and an antifreeze inlet, so it makes it really easy to winterize. So all you have to do is turn a valve in the back, put your hose up to here into an antifreeze jug, and it'll make it easy to suck up all the antifreeze through all your lines so you don't freeze and break something. This outside water heater, is a fancier water heater. It's a gas electric water heater, 6 gallon, but since it's both gas and electric, it can give you up to 16.2 gallons of hot water per hour instead of the typical 7.4. Notice that we have two power awnings on here, so it's just a push of a button, so if a wind gust comes up, it's really easy to get it in and out. Also, these have a metal wrap over the awning so that it protects the fabric when it's closed up from the sun beating down on it and weathering the outside piece of awning there. Fifth wheel also comes with an outside grill as well as outside speakers that you can control with Bluetooth, because the radio has Bluetooth on it, so you can be outside enjoying the campfire and then control the volume or the next song on your radio. This has 4 steps instead of the typical 3 steps. The tires are radial filled nitrogen tires that are radial tires. That gives you better handling, longer tread life, improves the fuel economy, and a smoother, quieter ride. This has a fully enclosed underbelly with 12 volt heat pads that are rated down to negative 11 degrees, and those heat pads are also wrapped around the dump valves as well. Here inside the Rockwood 8299 BS, it has a Creative Breeze Fantastic Fan in the ceiling above the refrigerator, or above the kitchen I should say, and in the bathroom as well. The nice thing about these is this one has a rain sensor built onto it. You can open that up, crack a window, and you can create up to a 10 mile per hour breeze through your camper without having to run your AC, so that you can run those off of just your battery as opposed to having to be plugged into shore power or a generator. This has a 10,000 gallon water filtration system that filters all your water in the shower, the sink, the toilet, outside shower, all your water is filtered. The benefit of that is, of course, one, you don't have to bring all that extra water with you. Two, even if you're hooking up to some campsite water, you don't have to worry about what kind of water you're drinking and if you're contaminating your lines or your tanks. You'll notice that this is a stainless steel sink as opposed to a plastic one. And then this is called a stone-casted sink inside here. It's lighter weight and it can handle temperatures up to 500 degrees, as opposed to like a plastic sink, whereas if you put a hot pan in there, it could of course melt the sink at that point. This one's a lot better than that. This fridge is a 12 cubic foot gas electric fridge. It's a side-by-side, giving you ample storage in there. The nice thing about this, as opposed to the residential fridges, is that you can go dry camping with this, whereas the other ones out there, you have to be plugged into a campsite, shore power, or your generator for the fridge to work. You'll notice these drawers are all ball bearing glide self-closing drawers. all the lights in the Rockwood are LED lights, and the benefit of that is it puts off less heat into the camper, which is super important during the summer, as well as it uses a fraction of the amount of power so that you can run a lot longer for your battery life. You'll notice that Rockwood only uses the best in recliners. These are swivel, rocker, lazy boy, genuine leather recliners. They have the patented click noise as you're going up so that you can set it to a certain height. And you'll find this exclusively with Forest River products. Rockwood has the day-night shade, so this is your day shade, and then this is your night shade. Four chairs and a table with the extension, so if you have four adults, you have a little bit more elbow room to sit at the table. In this particular floor plan, it's laid out really well that you have a good view of the 42-inch TV that comes with it from either the recliners or the couch. Shower, it's a knee angled shower, so you have lots of elbow room in here, as well as for taller guys, a skylight, and also provides some natural light in here. As mentioned before, this has the Creative Breeze Fantastic Fan to move a lot of air through the camper. And if you look down here on the toilet, it's a porcelain commode instead of a plastic one. This is really exciting for Rockwood because this is one of their first floor plans that they have the bed in the slide out, giving you a very spacious bedroom. You'll also notice that there's not a third step right here in the bedroom that you have to step up on, which makes it for a lot lower ceiling height, and it makes it easier to make this bed. You'll also notice that this mattress is a Serta mattress instead of just your entry-level mattress. This one is also optioned out with the second air conditioner in the bedroom. Thank you for joining me exploring this Rockwood 8299 BS at the Great Outdoors RV. We pride ourselves on having the best service at the best prices in Colorado.